December 1st, 2010, the Iowa Energy hosts the Sioux Falls Skyforce in NBA D-League action out of Des Moines, Iowa. Kyle Weaver's going to put away 2 points here of his 11 just in the first quarter. More on him in a little bit. Curtis Stinson's going to put away his usual double-double for the game. Two here to Connor Ashley for his 19 points in the game. The Iowa Energy are going to go up by 17 points at one point in this game, and Kyle Weaver is going to put up a double-double of 32 points and 13 boards. So the Skyforce aren't just going to roll over, putting away two as they start coming back late in the fourth quarter. Manson has 16 points, 10 boards, and Marshall's going to help fill the gap here with 22 points for the Skyforce. Coming within 4 points late in the fourth quarter of the Iowa Energy. Can they pull off this victory with seconds left? A turnover kills the ball for the rest of the game, and the Energy go 5-1 for the beginning of the season, and Sioux Falls 1-4. For more D-League action, head to nba.com/D-League.